Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video or new vlog rather, and this vlog is in continuation of my previous vlog, so in case if you haven't watched that, please go watch that so that you will be able to relate and understand this vlog better. This is a Sunday continuation of my Sunday vlog. I'm heading to visit SunnyBee Market new store in Sholinganallur. Hi guys, so pahunch gaye hain hum log SunnyBee. Abhi fatafat jaati hu, apni shoot khatam karti hu aur fir aapse milti hu. And I will give you a sneak peek of the store, and it is very interior of OMR Sholinganallur mein hai. Aur you know, pehle to I was wondering ki itna dur kaun aayega shopping karne, but in and around sare residential houses hain, gated communities hain, so probably the right location for them to have a store. So chaliye, let's get in. So here we are, and unlike Alwarpet, they have a huge you know, lot outside where they can display their fruits, vegetables, and have their Sunday market, Sunday veg market, farmers market rather. But obviously, because this is slightly on the outer, and Alwarpet being heart of the city, finding a huge place is a challenge. So that difference will be there. So I love the decor and this outer area that they have kept for their farmers market and the veggie market. So this is how the store looks from inside, friends. And to me, it appeared to be bigger than the Alwarpet one. But they said, no, it's more or less the same. Square feet wise, it's more or less the same.
So guys, hume kuch samajh mein nahi aa raha hai, hum kahan se shoot start kare. Hilo matna, aage aa jao. Hume kuch samajh mein nahi aa raha hai ki kahan se shoot start kare, kahan khatam kare. Pehle shopping kare ya dono kaam saath mein kare, thodi confusion ho rahi hai. आई थिंक ये इसलिए क्योंकि मुझे जाने की जल्दी बहुत है. सो पहले मैं शूट निपटाती हूँ और उसके बाद अपनी शॉपिंग करती हूँ. सो चलो विपुल, लेट्स स्टार्ट.
This is the ice cream, juice and cold drink counter, and as you can see, there are a lot of offers going on. There are offers on Epigamma yogurt. In fact, I can say it's raining offers in SunnyBee Market. They have quite a lot. Huge variety of flour, and to be very specific, gluten free flour, and they have flour of all kinds of millets, and and quality is something that I can totally vouch for, because I have been buying stuff from SunnyBee from more than a year now, and I can totally vouch for the quality.
ये तो मैं पक्का लेने वाली हूँ guys, zero G का gluten free लाइट फ्लार, ग्लूटेन फ्री सोरग्राम फ्लार, यानी कि ज्वार का आटा. तो ये तो मैं पक्का लेने वाली हूँ, बिकॉज ज्वार की रोटी हम लोग खाते हैं.
नाउ ग्लूटेन फ्री फ्लार एंड ग्लूटेन फ्री ब्रेड मिक्स इज़ ऑल वीव हर्ड ऑफ, बट ग्लूटेन फ्री भटूरा मिक्स इज़ वॉट यू नो सरप्राइज्ड मी, बिकॉज आई हैड नेवर सीन दिस एनीवेयर एल्स, एंड आई वॉज क्वाइट इम्प्रेस्ड टू सी a gluten free bhatura mix, and I would definitely like to try this. So they had fruits and vegetables in the entrance, as well as they have it inside the store, and they have both Indian and imported fruits. They have quite a lot of offers going on under the breakfast and cereal counter, and you can see it's very common to see whole wheat penne pasta, but whole wheat spaghetti is hard to find, and they have that as well. Also, buy one get one free offer on penne pasta. So happy to see their home care and personal care stuff, a huge variety, because this is one feedback that I had given them after doing a store tour of their Alwarpet branch, and now they have a huge collection. A section that is every child's favorite, that is chips and snacks, and they have quite a lot of variety, but I was so happy to see some healthy variant as well. They had oat flakes, and they have ragi flakes, and not just that, they have different flavors in that. They have banana, strawberries, and many more. Coffee and tea. Now, who wouldn't get tempted looking at these many varieties of Davidoff coffee? Now this chiller box at their store is my favorite, because they cater needs of all your Pan Asian cuisine, and I pick up lotus stem and celery there, and they have the best celeries and lotus stem. Also currently they have quite a lot of offers going on, so don't miss out guys. These sweet boxes are so tempting and literally made me drool. Now this unsweetened almond milk is something I always pick from them to use for my smoothies and desserts. They also have quite a lot of stuff to cater all your Pooja needs, agarbattis, diyas, dhoop, sambrani, and lot many other things.
तो गाइस शूट तो लगभग हो चुका है, अब चल रही है शॉपिंग, बिकॉज आई हैव बीन गिवन स्टोर क्रेडिट्स, अ लॉट ऑफ स्टोर क्रेडिट्स, तो मुझे वो यूटिलाइज करने हैं. और बच्चों ने अच्छी खासी अपनी लिस्ट दी है दोनों ने, कुछ जंक कुछ हेल्दी स्टफ़ की, तो हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि उनके लिए जितना हेल्दी हो सके उतना लें. सो बस वही चल रही है प्लानिंग. विपुल इज़ टायर्ड और हम दोनों को चाय की इच्छा हो रही है ना, चाय पीनी है, तो फटाफट निपटाओ यार काम और निकलो यहाँ से. तुम देखो लिस्ट उनकी. कोकोनट अल्फांजो मैंगो, ओ वाओ दिस साउंड्स गुड यार. एक ये लो विपुल, मैं ये खाऊंगी. विपुल बच्चों को बता रहे हैं कि क्या क्या ले लिया और क्या क्या रह गया.
कॉर्नफ्लेक्स करते हैं, स्ट्रॉबेरी एप्पल मैं लेके आ जाऊंगा.
तुम मुंह उधर क्यों कर रहे हो, मैं शूट कर रही हूँ, तुम मुंह उधर कर रहे हो.
फ्रूटी की जगह टैंक लिया ना, कोक और फ्रूटी की जगह.
कोक नहीं मिलेगा, टैंक मिलेगा बोल दो.
फ्रूटेला ले लूँगा मैं. हाँ, ठीक है.
कोक और ये नहीं मिलेगा, मान गया.
फ्रूटी चाहिए उसको,
फ्रूटी चाहिए, टैंक आ गया ना.
हाँ, तो उसके इसने ये ले लिया ना तेरी बेटी ने, तो वो कहाँ मानेगा, उसने ये ले लिया.
किसने? हाँ तो उसका याकुल्ट लिया ना फिर हमने.
हाँ, ओके, याकुल्ट आ गया बस.
हाँ, ख़त्म बात, हेल्दी ऑल्टरनेट लेके चलते हैं.
ठीक है, चलो और क्या लेना है.
बस आई थिंक हो गया. वेरी सनी बी मार्केट आउटसाइड द स्टोर यू विल फाइंड वेजीज एंड फ्रूट स्टॉल्स एवरी संडे. आई मीन हियर दे विल हैव थ्रू आउट द वीक, बट एवरी संडे दे हैव फ्रेश प्रोड्यूस फ्रॉम द फार्मर्स फ्रॉम कोडे ऊटी एंड इन एंड अराउंड तमिलनाडु. एंड यू कैन सी द वेराइटी ऑफ मैंगोज, माई गुडनेस, लवली. सो दीज आर ऑल ऑर्गेनिक वेजिटेबल्स एंड फ्रूट्स फ्रॉम farmers that they put up every Sunday, but here I think they will have it throughout the week. I am planning to make a separate video on Sunday Bazaar, that is Sunday market of SunnyBee. Maybe next Sunday I will shoot that and put a detailed video on that, but you can have a look. This is how it's going to be, and the best thing is you will find all kinds of exotic vegetables here, not just the basic Indian ones. You can see zucchini in, you know, different colors. You can see the purple cabbage. Broccoli is quite common these days, you will find it everywhere. So is bell peppers, but even otherwise a lot of exotic vegetables you will find. So we've left from SunnyBee and such a lovely store, believe me. And for those of you who are watching me from Chennai, you will know that there is a store here in Arepuram, which is in near the Boat Club area, which is Amma Nana. Everyone knows how expensive that store is. Undoubtedly, it is good. It has amazing stuff, but it is very expensive. And SunnyBee has almost all those stuff at a very, very reasonable place. I'm not saying this because they've invited me or it's a collab or whatever. I'm genuinely giving this feedback to you all. After I did the first review with SunnyBee, a couple of my friends had shifted from Amma Nana to SunnyBee, and now SunnyBee has become their go-to solution for all their gourmet and other shoppings. So yeah, do try this. Do try SunnyBee once if you are a regular visitor to Amma Nana or Nilgiri or any other store. I'm sure you will find it a lot cheaper than those stores. I'm not against those stores, it's just that when you can get the same quality of product at a lesser price, then why not make the shift. Yeah, so bas ab hum ja rahe hain ghar, and ghar jaane ke baad mummy ke ghar ja rahe hain, in fact. So mom ke ghar jayenge, uske baad meri bhabhi ke yahan puja attend karke ghar jayenge.